like, I was told if you do this, then when you die, this is what's going to happen. And I chose to do that because I believed that at that point in my life, I believed that was the right thing. That was what everything was about. Honestly, I don't even know right now. Like, I was raised in a Christian family and all that stuff. I was told that I'm going somewhere after I die.
How seriously you just got right now? What do you think is gonna happen if you died right now? Yeah, I'm serious.
And so we have this. You have it in your secret windows and your understanding to understand it and to bring it forth. It takes minute detail. It takes a holy life. It takes motions. It takes dedication. It takes dedication. It takes a death. And only God can allow it. And you couldn't do it if you're not the seed of God. And so the path through the great corridors, these are corridors unto his perfection, that is, which the prophet, the Urim and Thummim, has penetrated, that through this great sea of blackness.
If you're not, where else, where would you think you're going after you die? If you don't believe in God, where do you think you're going?
Last segment where I went through these dark serpentines, I passed through that corridor where they sat, where they are. When you penetrate to the Most High God, you will believe you're mad. You will believe you've gone insane. But I tell you, if you follow the secret window and you die to the ego nature, you will penetrate this darkness. Oh yes, there's many a man or woman that's been put in the sane asylum when this has happened to them. And they're sitting there today, people think they're insane. But they saw something that's real. And they see it when they're on drugs. The only thing is they see it not through the light of God. And the way I showed you to see it through the light of God and the understanding of God. Because when you see the face of God, you will die. And there will be nothing left in you except the God man. The God man.
Everyone, obviously, who doesn't think what's going to happen after you die?
Child.
It's like something that's obviously going to happen sometime. You know? This, then when you die, this is what's going to happen. And I chose to do that because I believed that at that point in my life, I believed that, that was the right thing, that was what everything was about.
This is the place you end up when you lose the chase, where you're dragged against your will from a basement on the hill. And all anybody knows is you're not like them, and they kick you in the head and send you back to bed. Isolation pulled you past the tunnel to a bright world where you can make a place to stay. But everybody's scared.